Revy Khan and I'm studying bioengineering at Stanford University. And what draws me to engineering is that it gives you the tools to change the world, whether it's public health, global food systems, or access to clean water. Engineers are making a difference at a systematic level. And I always knew that I wanted to make an impact somehow, and I really found a home in engineering. So if you like problem solving, if you want to make a difference, I really encourage you, especially as a girl, to consider engineering.
Hi, my name is Shay Hart, and I am a freshman physics and computer science double major at Carnegie Mellon University. I really think that why I study computer science and why I encourage anyone to is because it teaches you a certain way of thought and a certain thought process that kind of can help you in any way of life, and whether you go into like business, architecture, anything else. It teaches you how to take this problem that you might not be able to come up with a solution right away and to break it down into little parts and then slowly go through those parts and come up with a solution rationally that you wouldn't be able to find before. And it's this process that is so applicable to everything. So even if you're not going into something that has to do with technology or computers or engineering or whatever, it's still a great tool to have because it can be applied to anything. So yeah, technology is awesome. Go for it.
Hey. My name is Adrian Sachs. I'm a Xavier grad from the class of 2012. I'm now at the Tufts School of Engineering in Boston, Massachusetts. I'm a double major in engineering psychology, which at some schools is called human factors, and in environmental studies, which is really exciting. About engineering, basically what I'm interested in is I'm really interested in sustainability. So I'm interested in designing products and systems that both help people and help the environment at the same time. So that's why I'm in engineering school. I want to use like math and science and make those things, and engineering school gives me the knowledge to be able to do that. I think it's a really cool idea to use technical knowledge and then be able to solve problems that are very compassionate and help a lot of people. So if you want to make the world a better place, this is definitely a really good way to go about doing that. So yeah, go to engineering school.
Hi guys, my name is Casey Hart and I am a freshman majoring pre-med in biomedical engineering at Northwestern University. The reason why I got into engineering instead of just basically majoring in just a general science like biology or chemistry is because engineering allows you to actually apply the concepts that you're learning in class to real life situations. Right now I'm working on a design project for an actual client for one of my classes, designing a soil dispenser for people working in a greenhouse who have disabilities, both physical disabilities and mental disabilities. Also, I'm working on designing a new biosensor to detect malarial infection through hydrogen peroxide concentration using bioluminescence and other indicators. So these are just some examples of the projects that I'm working on, and if I had decided not to major in engineering, I would just be learning the concepts and not actually applying them to the real world. So thanks a lot. Bye.